Hi Maya, good morning. Oh, you got a beautiful background there. Is that artificial or is that a real one?
That would be a real one.
That is gorgeous. Wow. Are you on vacation right now?
We're at our vacation house in Lebanon.
Oh, that is awesome. Good for you. Alrighty. So just a heads up, I have students that are taking this class, but rarely do I have someone that actually does it live. So if it's okay with you, I'm just going to kind of keep teaching and you can follow along. Yeah. But please feel free to write in the chat box if you have any questions or anything. So there's a couple routines that are already choreographed because I've been doing them for about 2 months, but I always break it down. Okay? Yeah. You ready to work out?
Oh, yeah.
Awesome. Okay. So what I do is I always do the whole routine like at slow motion. So anybody who's just joining, they can pick it up and then we pick it up at full speed. Hi, are you going to work out with us too? She just wanted to say hi. She's welcome to join.
Yeah.
And then also, Maya, I missed you earlier. This week has been Bring Your Pet to Class Week. So everybody's been showing their animals. But we know we saw your turtle before. But
yeah.
All righty. Let's get started. Routine goes like this. You must step to the step clap. Ready? Step together. Step and return. Step together. Step and punch. 4, 3, 2, 1. Step, punch, punch. Step, punch, punch. Other side. Step together. Step and step together. Step and punch. 4, 3, 2. Left.
right, left, jumping jack. That's it. All righty. Then we pull out our mats or whatever we want to sit on. It's time for Supergirl arms. So, real quick, the Supergirl arms are things you would be familiar with, Maya, because we do it in dance teams. But today, I'm adding TheraBands. So it's all the same exercises we're used to. This is more just students that have been be doing this for about the last 8 weeks. If you'd like, you need a challenge, add the TheraBand. So that'll be optional. I'll have it on for part of the time to demonstrate, and then I'll drop it. Okay, here we go. Up tall, check our posture, shoulders down away from the ears, arms in second, palms down, press down. Palms to the front. And same thing. Your head. All right, we're getting ready for abdominal muscles. So I'm just going to turn sideways, knees up, feet flat on the floor, lower back pressing into the floor. Hands behind your head, shoulders lifting up and down, up and down, up and down.
Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Back up for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
One, lower, four, three, two, one, lift, four, three. Count up, two, lower, one, two, up, one, two, down, one, two, up, one, two, down, down, up, up. Awesome. We just conquered the abs. Great job. Okay. So when I'm teaching the workout class, we do the arms, we do the abs, and then we do some basic jazz steps too. I've had some of the moms joining us also that maybe are not as familiar with dance class. So this one is inspired by the salsa step. So we're going to get up to our feet. We're going to do a little salsa dance. Looks like someone might be in the waiting room. No, we're good. Okay. All righty, so just keep the music going and follow. These steps are not too hard, but we have some turns in here. Okay, up to our feet. This is my right, this is my left. I'm going to step front, back. One, two, three. Back, front. One, two, three. Front, back. One, two, three. Front, up to pace, front, back, one, two, three, back, front, one, two, three, back, front, one, two, three, front, back, one, two, three. Now with the arms, front, back, one, two, three, back, front, one, two, three. One front down. Now to the side. In. One, two, three. Side. In. One, two, three. Side. In. One, two, three. Side. Now up to pace. Side. Center. One, two, three. Now with arms, thumb up, da 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 da, push, one, two, three, push, one, two, three, push, one, two, three, push, push. Now we have a turn, front, back, turn, one, two, three, back, front, turn back, one, two, three, right foot, turn right. Turn back, right foot front, back, turn front, left foot back, front, turn left, right foot front, back, turn right, left foot, up to speed, front, back, turn, back, front, turn, front, back, turn, back, front, turn, front, turn, back, turn, front. Okay, from the top, front, back, one, two, three, with the arms, front, back, to the side, with the turn. All right, good. It's not a real salsa, but the slow, slow, quick, 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 that's inspired by them. And jazz isolations, wherever you are. Apart in a second, tummy in, shoulders down, arms to your sides, just follow me, start to the side, slide, center, slide with the head. Circle, front side, back side. Draw a circle. All right, stretch that one back behind you. And we're going to rotate to the other side. Again. Now, again, we stacked one leg on top of the other one, but we're going to turn out. My heels are together. I'm going to turn out. I'm going to bring my knee close to my shoulder. Lift it out. Bottom up, bottom down. 8 sets. Ready? In, out, bottom up, and down. 2, out, bottom up, and down. 3, out, bottom up, and down. 4, out, bottom up, and down. 5, bottom up. 6, bottom up. 7, bottom up. Last one, 8, bottom up. And change sides. We'll do it again, the bottom up, second side. Stacking the legs, turning out, heels are touching. And out, bottom up, and down. 2, out, bottom up, and down. 3, out, bottom up, and down. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, awesome. All right, we're going to come over onto our hands and our knees. I'm going to go sideways so you can see my back. You don't want to be hanging here or rounding out. It should be a nice flat tabletop. Extend one leg back behind you. Hold for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. On flipping that leg in, placing the knee down, extend the other one. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. On flipping that leg in, extend your first one out. Same exercise. Hold. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it in. Extend out. Hold. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it in. Last set on this leg. Hold. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. On the pick in. Last time on this leg. Hold. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring that one in. Pull your toes underneath the knees. You can lift your knees off the floor and then hold the plank. Now try this without changing your shape. There should be a straight line from your knee to your shoulder. Take your left, your right leg and extend it out. Hold for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring that one in. So again, we're balancing on two palms and two knees. Try not to change your shape. Take the right one, extend it out. So now you're on a triangle, two hands and one knee. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring that in, lower your toes, and let's put our bottoms down on our heels. Walk your fingers out away from your head as far as you can, lengthen in the spine.
All right, let's come back to tabletop.
All right, so I've got my eye on the clock. This class goes for about 10 more minutes. I'm gonna go ahead and take us through the jazz routine we've been working on, but also one of the things I've been lacking in this class has been stretching. So hopefully there's time at the end to stretch. If by chance Zoom Classroom just knocks us out, any of my students that are watching either live or by recording, please give yourself time to stretch when class is over, okay? It's great to get our muscles going, but you don't wanna feel it so torturously tomorrow. All right, so moving on to the jazz routine. So I'm just gonna review quickly. Students that have been doing this every Saturday, you know the routine already, but also since these classes are recorded, everybody can go back and access at any time. So rather than doing it slowly and to talk through the whole dance, it begins upstage and we start with our right foot. We walk forward, one, two, three, touch together, back, two, three, together, out. So we touch and then we step to second. Then the shoulders go, one, two, three, four, head circle around, left to right, one, two, three, four, okay? So that's the first section of the dance. I'll kind of have us review that and then we'll add and we'll add and we'll add, okay? But the first part is right, left, right and dig, back, 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 dig out. Shoulder, two, three, four, head circle around. Now I'm facing my left and so I kind of tilt to my left. I'm gonna go right arm, punch, punch, pop, and circle to the front, left, punch, punch, pop, and circle to the front. The count will be one and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight. Then hands on our hips, we do ball change, one, two, three, ball change, one, two, three. Very similar rhythm to what we did when we did the salsa-inspired steps a few minutes ago. The second one of the ball change is you add the arm. So I go push and one, two, three, push and one, two, three. So ball change, sweep to the hip, ball change, sweep to the hip. The third time, so we've done it with our hands on our hips and then we've done the arm across, we add a turn. Ball change, pas de bourrée, snap. Ball, change, pas de bourrée, snap. So you go around yourself, back, side, front, and as you front, snap down or punch down. Alrighty? Fourth section, after we've done the ball change around and snap, I pick up my right foot into passe, and I'm gonna go out to the side. It's kind of like this awkward fourth position. You're here, punch the fist down, and you go across. One, two, three, four. So I started in a fist, but the hands open as I slice. So punch, slice, slice, slice. Left arm grabs the jacket and you zip. Zip, zip, head comes up. Five, six, seven, head, eight. Okay, so I just finished the ball change around and snap. I dig out with my right leg and I go slice, two, three, four, five, six, seven, head on eight. All right, so let's just do that much. I may pause the music and explain because the next three sections are newer steps. Beginning of stage dancers. Five, six, seven, front, two, three, dig. Back, two, three, dig. Shoulder and hip. Review that. Front, two, three, dig. Back, two, three, dig. Shoulder, hip. Rock, rock, hip, right leg. Ball change. One, two, three.
Three,
four. Jump five together, six. Jump seven together, eight. After pace. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, and bounce. And 5, and 8. Bounce. And 5, 7, 8. Bounce. And 5, 7, 8. From the top. Walk. Shoulders. Head. Punch it out. Ball change. With the arm. With the turn. With the snap. Elbow. Jab square. With the bounces. Bounce 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8. All right. Last week I did teach 2 more sections. The sad part is it's 12:15 and Zoom's gonna knock us off camera. So I'm just gonna put some slow music on so we can stretch a bit. What's the time? It times out? It times out. Thank you so much, students, for being here today. All right, let's just stretch. Get into that second breathing. Exhale out. Runner stretch to your right. Stretch and straighten both legs.
Oh.
Shake your legs out. And we are done for today. You're welcome to log off. Or this is just a song I've been kind of meditating on during quarantine time. It just helps me to kind of get focused on God. So feel free to keep stretching and thinking about God. Or have a great week. Okay?
There at the start, before the beginning of time. No point of reference, he spoke to the dark and fleshed out the wonder of life. And as you speak, a 100 billion galaxies are born in the vapor of your breath, the planet. If the stars are made to worship so alive, I can see your heart in everything made. Every burning star signifies grace. If creation sings your praises so alive.
Thanks for sharing your beautiful background with me today, too. That was such a blessing. Have a great day. See you soon.